The police raided the house on May 16, 2010, throwing a flash grenade to stun the suspect. It is reported they entered the home 3 seconds after the grenade exploded and shot the dog. Officer Joseph Weekley then allegedly turned his gun towards Aiyana and her grandmother on the couch, firing a shot at the 7-year-old's head. She was quickly taken to the hospital.